my friend just took that ring or you bought me off my hand. My brother and Floyd was together, you know. So they like, where y'all at? We got circus in front of on Las Vegas Boulevard, in front of it. They pull up. My brother jump out. Floyd not a street dude. He not going to fight people on the street.
Circus in Vegas.
Floyd in the boxing ring. That's what. On the street, he ain't that dude. So he just not that type of guy, you know. So they jump out. My brother mad as hell because my brother going to fight your ass. So my brother come in at Ted because he's furious at Ted. I had to grab my brother. I'm like, my brother was ready to whoop Ted ass. I said, Jermaine, chill. I'm like, Ted came here from Buffalo. Because Floyd was entertaining. It was looking like they going to jump Ted. That's how they were like, we're going. And that's my brother, so I can't get involved. That's how they all looking at. So I seen them trying to jump Ted. So I'm like, Jermaine, chill. Like, Ted from Buffalo, like, we can't. Jermaine's like, yeah, you're right. You know? So Floyd kind of almost backed off a little bit, but he still was like, man. But he got to take up for his girl. So Floyd talking his little. So Floyd ain't no dude who going to fight, like a street fight dude. He ain't that type of dude anyway. So he started walking up on Ted. He's like, you know, you scared of me? How you going to walk up on another man with your, like, you better walk up and be hitting somebody if you going to walk up on a man. So Floyd walking up on him like this with his hand, walk like he hits, that's like he talking to his son or something. You know you scared of me? Boom, Ted hit him. Because the man walked up on me. Like, I'm scared. Because Ted knew who he was. Because Floyd was an Olympian. Ted, you know, knew that he was top amateur and just turned pro, who he was. Like, he got hands. And Ted ain't really no boxer. He was a boxer, but not at that level. You know, he could be a local boxer. We're talking about Floyd was at the highest level there. Highest level with the worldwide type dude. So Ted was like, I'm about to hit me. I got him. That's just his mentality, at least. But he like, I'm scared of them. About to fuck me up. Because he a boxer. You know, Ted never really was a boxer, like, serious about it. Like, he was doing it with me a little bit, but he wasn't really, you know, full-time thing for him. So Ted was like, you know, I had to hit his ass. He hit him in the mouth, boom. Floyd mouth bleeding. Got busted mouth. So Floyd, mouth all busted up. He looking at me and my brother. He like, just hit me. Mouth all bloody. He's like, this motherfucker just hit me. He looked at me and my brother, what the fuck him up? So he started walking towards Ted. Ted looking, and then the cops start coming. The cops pulled up. You know? So the cops pulled up, and they like, so soon as the cops came, Floyd, the officer, he hit me.
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, chill out.
Damn.
Listen, I'm going to tell you the whole story. Be patient. So he's like, officer, he hit me. Cops is just like, yep, I'm gone. They ain't know who Floyd was back then. He was a nobody at that time. He was pretty boy Floyd. He wasn't a nobody. He was only about 4-0. He didn't even win the world title. So it wasn't like, they thought, that's Floyd. Man, they were like, oh, he's a black dude. To the cops at that time. It was in 1997. So go home before we can take you out of jail. That's all they were saying. So we all getting in our cars. Floyd like, yeah, well, that motherfucker dead. And that's what I'm going to tell you. Floyd was an arrogant, stupid motherfucker. I know y'all heard about some of the other controversy with shooting people. We having confrontations. Oh. So boom. So Floyd was like, Ross, get that motherfucker out your house. I said, Floyd, that's my people from Buffalo. He stayed with me. He said, you out here with me. He had the audacity to tell me, I'm out here with him. I said, please, I'm not out here with you. I said, I was out here before you. I remember you was a little kid, you came out here. Don't tell me I'm out here with you. I trained with your uncle, but I'm not out here with you. You know, so I was mad that he had the nerve to say that. Like, you out here with me, listen to what I say. Put him out. Put him out your home. I got to put my own boy out because he says, fuck out of here. So, you know, my brother and him left. Then they had the other little Dexter dude with him, little goon. Because he was a goon. He used to be Floyd's firm partner.